The straight shaft for the from Anderson for the ATPRO. There's the bracket that it mounts on. It has an angle adjustment right there. You get three angles, centered, left or right, basically. I'm getting ready to stick her on there now. Comes with a nice shaft.
Pull screw bolts.
Stand by. Wait a minute, let me show you this. I thought I was going crazy. I screwed it all again, got it on there, and it comes right off like this. I said, this can't be right. So I went back and looked, and in the package is a little set of screws that comes with it, with washers to keep it from pulling out. Stand by. Time to tape all the coil wires up and do everything. I just got it stuck together for right now, but it still feels heavy to me, but it's a nice package. Got a locking thing there, Anderson's technique. He puts that in there and just tighten that down on there. But it's pretty nice. I'll probably give it a spin tomorrow and see how it works out. After I get everything taped back together. That's my homemade plug that I made long ago. Okay, I'll check it out and give you a report later, tomorrow, on the performance in the water.